enhance your videos with the titles, sidebars, lower thirds, and frames templates inspired by classic newspapers in Torn Newspaper for Final Cut Pro. Download a free trial today right from the FX Factory application. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Titles browser under Century Torn Newspaper. The templates are broken up into all the elements you need for a complete timeline: frames, lower thirds, sidebars, and titles. I need to create a news bulletin style project for a client, and Torn Newspaper will be a perfect way to build it. Let's start with a title. I like the bold look of Title 1. First off, I can easily position, scale, and rotate the title with the on-screen controls. I'll edit the headline and second line of text right on screen. I can change any of the text attributes in the parameters or the Final Cut Pro text inspector. Above the text controls is a texture opacity slider that adds or removes a cool newspaper texture to the whole graphic. In the paper section of parameters, I can control the look of the ripped piece of paper behind the title. I can turn it on or off, use a colorize effect, currently set to gray and white, and adjust its scale, position, and drop shadow. Below this is an effects section where we can toggle and adjust effects like bad film and vignette. The background elements section allows you to toggle and affect the papers in the background. If you want to composite this title with other footage, simply turn off the background elements and use the background overlay section to add effects like solid color, blur, colorize, and black and white. That was easy. Let's keep building. I'll add sidebar 6 over the next clip on the timeline. This pushes the footage out of the way and gives us a place to add supporting text. Between the on-screen controls for the sidebar and the slide background parameters, I can get the positioning just right. I'll add my text. We have the same powerful effects included in this template. I'll use the flickery bad film effect to match the opening title and bring the color down of the paper to a slightly darker gray. Now that you've seen the basic functionality, I'll quickly build out the rest of my timeline. I'll use lower third 4 to introduce the people in my two portrait shots. And I'll build an outro using frame 6 loaded up with footage and sidebar 2, which comes up from the bottom. And I'm done. It was that easy to create a very cool corporate timeline in minutes that would have taken me hours to design and animate by hand. I'm sure I'll look like a hero to my client. Torn Newspaper Effect for Final Cut Pro is a must-have set of templates for your video toolbox. Create with a wide range of great video effects at fxfactory.com.